agitated. So when your mind is reintegrated, putting my pieces of puzzles get complicated. Cause I grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all. They try to take it and say that I'm too small. Cool. Cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I check to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I add. One after the other one, then I make another one. I want to taste the opposite, then add some buzz. I get a feeling like I feel from nicotine, but I don't need a cigarette.
I'll wait 5 minutes and I'll be okay.
Bring up the stage and do the same reason. Cause everyone was waiting, caught up, cause it's sort of an addiction. Magnetized, mixing, focus, vocabulary, and verses destructing. The mic is a jungle, volcanoes erupting, bombs overflowing, gradually growing. Everything is written in a cold so we can call it. Side, my thoughts are God. 48 tracks to slide, no invisible microphone feed. I care about, spread the word. E-F-F-E-C-T, a smooth operator operating correctly. But back to the problem, I gotta have it. You can't solve it. Silly habits of prescription is a hyper tone. That's known when I feed for a microphone. Right home, and soon as a bass kicks, I need a fix. Give me a stage and a mic and a mix, and I'll put you in the mood. Or is it a stick? And the winner must be mixed. Don't be mad at me.